How to create a horizontal legend in Tableau. In this example, I have a bar chart colored by region and a standard legend on the right. It's vertical. I also created a horizontal legend to show on the top. Let's add a new sheet and build that in Tableau. Sheet created with sum of sales by region and region is colored. I have a legend that's vertical that comes standard with colored bar charts. How would I make this horizontal? Trouble is there isn't an option on a standard legend to make it horizontal. I have to use a separate sheet to do so. All I'm going to do is duplicate the sheet. I'm going to right click my bar chart sheet, click duplicate. I'm going to need a square mark, so let's change this to square. Sum of sales can go away, we don't need that anymore. And you can hide these headers. This is a legend, but I can add one more thing. I can hold control down and drag region to label and center it in the middle. This legend can now be added to a dashboard. So if I go back over to my dashboard, let's get rid of the vertical legend. And let's drag my new sheet in as floating by holding shift down. I can remove the title and make it a little smaller. And let's also add a border and get rid of the vertical. And that's a horizontal legend in Tableau. Hope this helps.